Result analysis management. Abstract. Technology in today's world has reached to extent that can be used to do various tasks in day-to-day life easily with less effort and time. World today has realized importance of education in one's life, which has led to revolution in field of education. Universities, colleges, schools today have loads of tasks to be completed in given timeline. In today's scenario, colleges need to analyze student results manually, which takes lots of time and effort by faculties working on it. Hence, in order to simplify this task, a web-based system is introduced which can perform student analysis. The system takes file of the student results obtained by universities in Excel sheet format as an input. The result of analysis will then be displayed in sorted manner according to rank of student. This system runs on a web browser on computer with well connected network. Flow diagram. Authentication module, it goes to admin or user, and then it goes to registration phase, and then logins, and then view the mark details. Second one is login, it goes to login module, and then it directly views the user detail and add marks of the student. Result analysis management has four modules: home, admin, login, register. Now we are in registration module. Enter your name, enter your register number, create your password, confirm your password, enter the department, select the department, select your year, enter your mail ID in correct format, enter your phone number, enter your address, click here to register. Now we are in user login page. Enter your register number, enter your password correctly. Now we are in user page to view the result. Click view result. Now change the name as admin. Now we are in admin page. Enter your user admin name. Enter the admin password. Click on login. Now click on view registration. It will display what you have registered. Name, username, password, email, department, year, phone number and address. Now insert result. This can be only done by admin. Now we are in update result page. Enter your register number. Enter the major 1 mark. Enter the major 2 mark. Enter major 3 mark. Enter major 4 mark. Enter major 5 mark. At last, enter your result. This is done only by the admin. Now click here to register. You have successfully inserted. Click OK. Now you are in user login page. Enter your register number. Enter your password. click on login. Now enter the register number to view the result. Your result has been displayed. Register number major 1, major 2, major 3, major 4, major 5 with grade.
Thank you.